thanks to the Most High. Every day and night, every day and night, Jah there by my side. Who are you? Who am I? I'm the one that have wings to fly at night. I fly high above the rain, high above the pain, higher than anything.
Welcome to Peachy Time Lifestyle Magazine exclusive interview with your host, Chi Chi Styles. Today we're sitting with Nicole Victory, and we are still rooting about this event that just happened in Atlanta. Welcome, and thank you for joining us.
Thank you so much.
Tell us, what inspires your music, and how did you get started in writing music as an artist?
I mean, what inspired me is music. Music was really a healing mechanism for me. As a youth, you know, a lot of struggles. Both of my parents were musicians, but unfortunately, they passed on when I was young. So I found a lot of healing through music, and I found it to be a way to inspire others, as well as just keeping myself motivated and, you know, moving in a positive direction. And so the lyrical content that I mostly have is more, has a message. And that's kind of rooted in, you know, I started in reggae, but now I'm a multi-genre artist. But what I love about reggae is that the message is so strong and it's so powerful about, you know, just the roots and culture. And so I gravitated towards that. And that's really inspires me is just being connected to culture and our ancestors and yeah.
Awesome. Yeah. So tell us, now that we're talking about culture and ancestors, we are celebrating 400 years of African Americans being in the United States. Not celebrating, but we're commemorating it. We're remembering it. So what message do you have for the youth that need to sort of begin to have a plan and look at how they can carry on the torch? Because of those in the past have given us an opportunity to be here. What kind of opportunity are you suggesting, and how should the youth begin to take the opportunities to better the culture and the arts for the future of the next generation of African Americans?
My name is Nicole Victory, and the reason for that being is that my mission is to work with the youth. A lot of my music was working directly with the youth. When I first got started in music was really back in university when I started performing professionally, and I just happened to work with the refugee community, the African refugee community, which were youths. And so they were coming in New Mexico, and I took up to say, hey, the children are gonna learn English faster than anybody. Let me focus on this. So for 4 years when I was in university, I worked very closely with a lot of, you know, professional educators teaching English literacy skills to youth, and very successful. I mean, these children are amazing now. And I'm so thankful for that. So my message to the youth has always been, be proud of who you are. Right. Be proud of where you come from. Right. Regardless, they call you a refugee, but you have a home. Mm-hmm. You know, you're not a refugee of the earth or of Africa. You still belong,
right.
You know? And so I've always just been there to kind of remind them, you know, because they see me and they're like, why are you wearing African gear? And I think that my influence of, you know, wearing head wraps, of being cultural, has also inspired them to be proud of that and be cultural and, you know, really just be, and I've seen the results of that. There's these youths in Uganda that I've worked with, and they're just amazing. So I just feel fortunate that I have worked for the past 13 years with efforts, actually both abroad and at home, you know, of reaching out to the youths, and I live for it, so.
So, Nicole is your international artist. If you want to bring out the right artist to touch your youth and to send that message, because the youth is our future. So please tell everyone where they can find you.
Yes. My name is Nicole Victory. So you can find me on SoundCloud at www.soundcloud.com/NicoleVictory or on Instagram at Nikki Remedy with a I. So NIKKEY _ Remedy with a I.
I was looking for you yesterday. I just hashtagged it, the video I posted. So I had so many people asking me, where are you guys at? Who's that? It was really, really, really good. Thank you so much for joining us.
I appreciate you. Thank you so much.
All right, thank you. Is there anything else you'd like to leave with us? Is there any few words you'd like to give us?
Indeed, I would just like to say that I appreciate everybody so much. This is such a beautiful event to be a part of, and everybody who was a part of it, I mean, just has a significant foot in what we're doing to make this change, this positive change come about. And just, you know, especially being women and, you know, uniting is so important. So I'm just grateful. So thank you so much.
Thank you guys. This is Peachy Time Lifestyle Magazine, an exclusive interview with your host Chi-Chi Styles and our guest, Nicole Victory. We will see you guys in the studios. Thank you. We're out.
Night, I'll fly high above the rain, high above the pain, higher than anything. Who are you? Who am I? I'm the one that have wings to fly. At night, I fly high above the rain, high above the pain and the heartbreak.
My name is Nicole Victory, and I would like to say that I am promoting and also telling you to get on board for Africa400years.org. Get there. It's a movement.